In her mind. No, in her mind, it's a toy.
Oh, we also got an email from Sharon.
Goofy dog.
I would like to know if they have an all-time favorite stone. What is it? Oh, I guess you know.
Yeah, and to me, it's a slightly like, black opal from Australia.
Yeah.
I obviously have a lot of stones that I love. But there's just something about that, having been in the Outback and seeing a Lightning Ridge black opal, how rare it is. And a black opal, for those who don't know, is black. That talks to the body color, the background body color of the opal, but the play of color is
she thinks it's a large stuffed toy, Mike.
She does.
No, she does. Price. That's what she thinks. Is a last call on she made that hole in it years ago.
Well, how does... It's been sitting there for days and she's never bothered about it. All of a sudden she's...
Only five and six. Right.
She never gave two hoots about it.
God.
In the road light, I have five through ten.
Maybe that's silly. It's not a toy.
No, I told her. Mike, you and I've had this conversation. She never slept in a doggy bed. The couch or the bed is for her a bed.
I love this ring.
But you're gonna have to watch her to make sure she doesn't start to pull out all that. I know she is.
This is solid silver, and with a weight of about 6 grams of sterling silver.
That should, when I take it off, it should run around.
It goes in the dumpster.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to cover it or something.
No, this is what she'd do to it.
It wouldn't matter if it was covered.
Yeah, but if you covered it with something she couldn't chew through.
Bologna.
Oh,
she'd
chew it.
She'd chew it.
She'd smell it.
She's a brat.
If you covered that with material, it wouldn't make
no,
any
difference. No, she'd do the same thing.
She'd just tear it to pieces. She'd rip through that.
And it
smells it.
So I wanted to tell you that pine rope is very special. It is a very ruby red version. Now, Savarite only got five.
Yep.
That is a legendary green vine from Sabo Park in Kenya, in Africa.
And why don't these things feel sparkle? People are not used to seeing
it
kind of dazzle.
It is the high refractive index. You can actually measure the sparkle.
It's not so strong.
Gemologists do just
the whole thing around.
And now, I'm not going to count anything that's like a synthetic.
I should have drawn it in there tonight.
This, of all natural gems, diamond has the highest refractive index.
It's gonna go bye bye, Heidi.
And then you have the zircon.
It's gonna go bye bye.
Basically, have the garnet. And
what are those two books doing up there?
Where?
Those big dictionaries.
I don't know.
Who's those?
Mine. I'm gonna put them back upstairs.